and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
Do solemnly affirm.
Do solemnly affirm.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability. Do swear in the name of God.
Do swear in the name of God.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
Uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge, and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection, or ill.
That I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge, perform the duties of my office without fear, favor, affection, or illness.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
That I will uphold the Constitution